Well, Apple's stopping sales of some Apple Watches this week as it anticipates a major dispute over a patent.
Beginning on Thursday, Apple Watch Series 9 and Ultra 2 will be removed from Apple.com, and they'll be pulled off shelves by Christmas Eve. The issue is that popular blood oxygen feature. Medical device maker Masimo claims Apple is using their patented pulse oximeter technology. In October, the International Trade Commission found Apple in violation. Other Apple Watch models will still be sold.
Okay, use it while you can. We'll